That was a quite cool shot. Yeah, that's quite cool. Yeah, it was pretty nice. I'd like another half an hour then. I have to take train back to my home. Oh, there are a lot of people. Let's take a photo here. Yeah. I have to say, it's pretty strange to walk around with a camera after 3 months of lockdown in Italy. And with a GoPro. Yeah. Let's see. This looks pretty good. I like this market a lot. Okay, I try to take a photo of him eating. It's pretty. Yeah, today I shoot with this Pentacon Auto 2.f/2.8 135mm. It's vintage lens. I got it for 24 bucks on eBay. It's really nice. Okay, let's take a photo here. It's like not very cool. I don't feel confident enough to shoot swindler faces, to be honest. It's a nice picture. Yeah, that's a pretty nice street. There's this. Oh my god, that's so weird. Yeah, that looks nice. Let's try. This is someone coming. Go. over here. She hides behind the thing. Yeah. This wall. But here's... Okay, let's try to get one film. Okay, here we go. Oh, by the way, this is the second time I shoot this lens. And yeah. I want to have this dog. Oh, that's pretty nice. Oh man. Is it sharp? No, it's not sharp. Oh well. Oh damn, this looks pretty good. This looks pretty nice. Corona is kind of over. I mean, we're here in South Tyrol, or also known as Trentino. Alto Adige. And here I think there's only one new infected per day. And that's pretty good, I mean. 500,000 people and only one infected per day. I mean, yeah. Oh, this looks nice. Spice kind of thing. But I don't want to be too obvious that I should. And oh yeah, this old lady. I will shoot her from here. It's 30 meters away. Let's see if I can catch it. It's way too obvious. Can't do that. Yeah, another one shot. It's kind of blurry, but it still gives the feeling. This man. Ah, way too overexposed. Okay, I think I missed the jump, but no, it's still pretty good. Oh, it's so warm under this jacket, but yeah. I hope at least you can hear me talking, because I'm not talking as loud as I normally do, because I don't want to be too creepy here. Looks nice. Okay. I have to do it from behind. Let's see. Looks really nice. Okay. Let's see if I can get them. I think it's a blur image. Yeah, it's blurry. But still, it looks kind of interesting.